What's up, guys? Click the subscribe button and press the bell icon to stay updated with our videos. Hello, students, and welcome back to BankExamsToday.com. So, IBBI Grade A exam is coming, right? And many of you actually called me, right? Message to me, email me. That's how to, you know, tackle this exam. I mean, a lot of students are chartered accountants or company secretaries, and they don't have any previous experience with quantitative aptitude, reasoning, or English. So how to tackle this exam? Students, what I can recommend you as of now, it is actually not possible to cover up everything within such a short span of time. And trust me, most of you don't have the previous experience with quant, reasoning, or English, right? So the difficulty level of exam won't be at par with IBPS PO or SBI PO, first of all. The insolvency laws and the economic and financial awareness portion is going to be little tougher than the normal exams, right? Even the specialist officer level exams. What for the financial and economic awareness? You are going to find the RBI's notifications. You are going to find the SEBI and CBDT's notifications in the exam. You are going to find the economic survey questions related to economic survey, international reports, and some of the, you know, PIBs and such questions in the economic and financial awareness. In the financial awareness, again, the RBI's notifications and some of the latest, you know, notifications by RBI and central government. There are a few new updates in the banking industry. So what are the kind of study material that we are providing? The study material that you can complete within 4 to 5 days. So we are providing a complete quick capsules. We are providing banking awareness capsule, the current affairs capsule. We are provide in the description. Please check the description. I am providing exactly 350 to 400 pages of content for economic and financial awareness, and then for the insolvency related laws, I'm just 400 pages content. If you can complete 400 pages within like 3 to 4 days, yes, you can tackle the whole exam. Right? And we have a proper course in which, if you are giving just 4 or 5 days, yes, you can tackle this. And what I can recommend, we have a proper test series, right? Not a proper test series. Till now, we have prepared just 3 tests. You can take a test, a full-length mock test for our IBBI Grade A. The link to take the test is available in the description. So what I recommend all of you to take the test. What is an ideal score for this test? At least 70. If you are able to score 70 in this test, then you are going on the right path. You are going on the right track. Because I don't think the cutoff should go below 70. The cutoff should be like in 80s, 82, 83, or like 78, 75, 79. I mean, I don't think the cutoff will go below, you know, 70s. It can go beyond 80, but there is a higher probability that cutoff is going to be between 80, 82, you know, 78. This is the range according to me. So take a mock test. That full-length mock test is available. The link is available in the description. Not many people are, you know, appearing for this exam, this IBBI Grade A exam. As per the information, the total number of students who are going to appear for the exam. See, in the IBBI Grade A, the students who actually applied for the exam, they are either chartered accountant, company secretaries, or lawyers. Many of them are going to skip this exam, right? They didn't get the time to prepare for the exam. So many of them are going to avoid this exam, and many of them haven't even prepared for this exam. So the competition isn't that hard. So there's a competition between, hardly there is a competition between 400 and 450 people. That's it. I mean, at max, 2000 or 2500 people actually applied for this exam. So if you have some previous experience with the IBPS PO or SBI PO level exam, then there is an amazing probability to crack this exam, right? So if you have some previous experience with the insolvency related laws, or you know, if you have some experience with economics, or if you're reading a newspaper daily, then you have an edge over your competitors. So how I can help you? Take a mock test. The link to take the mock test is available in the description. If you have any kind of doubt related to this exam, you can directly call us. My number is 9067201000. That's all for today, students. Thank you and have a very nice day. Bye.